Yeah, and I'm gonna tell. I feel like I was ready to take the step for the next level, even though the season is now over. We still have one more game, and hopefully we can win and go to the next one. But just the feeling of I'm ready for the next level.
When did you know?
Literally on Monday. I made my decision on Monday morning. I took a long time to think about it. It was a really hard decision for me to make because I got really close to this team. I love every single one of these girls. So just thinking about this could be like my last time playing with them is hard. Like, it hurt my heart, but I know they're going to support me no matter what, and I'm just ready to take the next step.
When you make an announcement like that, and then you know this weekend's going to be the end, does it bring more pressure, or does it let you play a little more freely?
I feel like it helped me play a little more free. I feel like there was a lot of pressure on me. Like I said, like just having all these people coming, interviewing me, asking me, what is your decision, what is your decision? It was a lot of pressure. So I feel like I just took the pressure out of my shoulders, and I'm just going to go out there, have fun with my teammates, and play our best basketball.
From the humble beginnings of her living in Brazil and then immigrating to America at the age of 15, Kamilla is a phenomenal player. Just her whole background story, which I'll get into in this video, is phenomenal. And it's an epitome of like the American dream coming true and then putting it in motion. She was a MVP for the University of South Carolina final against Iowa and the Caitlin Clark. She's in that bracket as well. She's definitely in that bracket. I know I keep bringing this up, but she's definitely in that bracket. Yeah. I'm excited to see what she does when she goes to the women's NBA. Yeah.
NCAA Tournament Most Outstanding Player, two-time national champion, and presumptive top five WNBA draft pick, Kamilla Cardoso, ending her chapter with South Carolina women's basketball on top. But for the Brazilian native, it's been a special Gamecock journey from the start.
I'm just so happy, really, really happy.
Few words, but a measurable impact. Since coming in from Syracuse, South Carolina has been a second home for her, and her relationship with Dawn Staley, second to none. From supporting her taking time to play away with country.
When we recruited her, we said that if there's an opportunity for you to go with your national team, go with your national team.
To holding her accountable to the player she could become.
I know she wants to be more dominant. We have to put her in positions to be just that.
It's a relationship built from the first recruitment visit when Staley served up Brazilian steaks and had the team do some traditional Brazilian line dancing.
I feel like, especially me, I'm international, so I don't have my family here. And she's just like a family for me, a family away from my home. And I'm just so thankful to have her as a coach.
Aww.
And her teammates have long recognized what Cardoso could be.
She's like a warrior. Like, she's so different.
I love when Kamilla get going. She get going early, and then we all just get hyped and we feed off of her energy.
And the opposition sees it too.
Camilla's playing so well. I mean, just runs the floor beautifully, rebounds incredibly, shooting the ball well. I mean, one person can't stop her. There's no way. I don't know if two or three can stop her, to be quite honest.
That faith yielding the highest of highs at times.
It went in. Like, Kamilla don't shoot threes. Like, she never shot threes. The 8 years she's been, she has never shot a three. Or she walked into the shot with confidence and knocked it down. And I was shocked. I was like, Kamilla shot a three? Wow. Like, I'm still shocked.
And through the lowest of lows, they vowed to end on top.
Yeah, that was a terrible feeling that I don't ever want to experience again. So I feel like we really locked in this year. We don't want to feel that again. So we're going to do whatever we need to do to win these games.
And that is exactly what they did.
It feels amazing. It feels really, really good. Like I said, we've just been working really hard for this moment. And I'm just so proud of these girls. And I'm so proud of everything we was able to accomplish together this year.
Now it's on to the next chapter, a hopefully long and fruitful one, helping grow the WNBA as part of one of the most watched classes in women's basketball history. But one thing's for sure, no matter where she goes next, her legacy will long last right here in Columbia.
She's a great player.
I like the fact how she plays.
Always tries her hardest.
I love her teamwork. She's a great example of hard work, girl power, and she's just a great person all around.
I love her charisma and how she leads our team to national championships. And I think I'm very much looking forward to how she's going to do in WNBA and what her future holds.
Oh my gosh, we're going to miss her immensely. Hopefully we have someone who's tall enough to take her place.
and just has her heart because she.
This is kind of an incredible moment for all of us. For someone that's made like incredible sacrifices for her family for the past eight years, just for this game, just for the game that she loves. Okay, we got a chance to do something pretty special. Yep, Kamilla. Let's bring the people who also made that sacrifice for the past 8 years to be away from your family. For as long as you've been away from your family, we wanted to make this day special. Bring her mom and her sister out, y'all.
Trying to stay alive and take care of my people, and they don't have no award for that. Trophies, and they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies, ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Bitch, I go to dreams with a suitcase. I got my whole country on a new way. She like, I heard all your niggas stay where you stay. I'm so big, I haven't seen them boys in 2 days. Bitch, I use a walkie-talkie just to get a beverage. I saw my parents split up right after the wedding. They told my ass to stay committed, fuck the credit. Bitch, check the numbers, I'm the one who really get it. I told y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a doing me and only God can judge song. I do not know what the fuck you thought it was song. Pop some fucking champagne in a tub song, nigga, just because song.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies, ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to. Hey.
Yeah, I'm in this bitch, you want me dead? Nah, bitch, I'm loaded, feeling myself. Right now, I'm not myself. I'm turned up, got that on the hand. Got it right by my belt. Them niggas plan on popping him. They know that he don't like them. This is a story, all about how pistol told him, kid, a young boy grew up in the night. Whole life at war, he got some money, then he moved to Utah. But still ain't stopped from top the mountain. He still been knocking shit out. Bitch, still with the click, you know, for shit, we don't switch. I put this hoe inside the trunk, she try to diss me, don't, bitch. Fall off, go with some Hennessy on drunk shit. Spray the whole crowd, don't use my aim, so don't try me, I assist. Perk the head of bro, pyroxys. Ball of dirty rockies. My shoulder weak, the stock. Got your bitch, won't know where I been. Red in my city, plenty Medicaid. City players, I stop playing. Hold up, think I see the pill, man. I'm finna run out zans. You know I like the dance, stop, don't watch me get it, yeah. Shorty, it is Libby, said she wanna have my extra leg. Hollow tip stuff in the head. Pop this bitch, no stopping. I'm locked in, I count ends, I spend it about a thousand, yeah. It's a parade inside my city, yeah. Ass shaking, give me no more county product, gonna fit. Flag green to cut, I watch my cut up like Sharonda, yeah. I'm in this bitch, who want me dead? Nah, bitch, I'm loaded, feeling myself. Right now, I'm not myself. I'm turned up, got that on the hand. Got it right by my belt. Them niggas plan on popping him. They know that he don't like them.
You don't want fuck with me. Slime balls, whole calico. Kill your place up, you'll see. We'll bang out at the Comic-Con. TJ got three hoes and bought them back from Valero. Then FaceTime me on my phone. Then let me watch while you take them down. You know I need a ratchet, bitch. That being rich, she was sexy titties. Fuck baggy bitches, all them meaty ones. I don't give one fuck, I'm thot. I love them hoes from out that north. Know them hoes out that north. They love me, girl.
Ball don't lie, the ball don't lie.